I tried to split these two apart. Every opportunity they've had, all means to an end to try and propel themselves in the women's tag team ranks. And you can see the urgency, Tom. Oh, you can see the urgency in this team. Kick to the back and down goes Morgan. And now Billy Kay into the cover through the shoulders. Down and a kick out to him. You have to imagine every time you're in a hitting predicament. Oh, years of friendship has to be kicked over your eyes. Can you imagine just saying goodbye to your best friend for a few minutes in the ring?
Friendship's one thing, but let's be honest. This is about the title. This is about bringing together a stable team and winning championships.
Oh, and Billy Kay again. Able to get Liv Morgan down on the modified suplex and a kick out by Morgan.
As he can afford is to allow frustration to kick in. As Billy Kay just...
And I'm going to say it once and I'm going to say it again. Billy Kay, she's a bruiser.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, right to the face. That'll leave a bruise. And now trying to get to the corner is Liv Morgan. Tag in and in comes Ruby Riott. And Riott trying to go at it here against Billy Kay. Oh, face first into the knees.
Protecting continuity we're seeing from Ruby Riott and Liv Morgan, much like we saw last night.
Think about how much this means to Ruby Riott. Had to go it alone against the IIconics for quite some time.
Oh, vicious.
And look at Liv Morgan protecting Ruby Riott.
Morgan delivering the clutch, but Billy Kay takes advantage.
Riott the cover. Billy Kay trying to turn around on Ruby Riott. Her shoulders down and a kick out. And now Ruby Riott. So Billy Kay.
Oh, come on. What does that even mean?
Congratulations to the Riott Squad, but I'm actually in disbelief, guys, at the IIconics. They've got to split up.
What? No.
But more importantly than that, I mean, congratulations to the Riott Squad. They go on to compete for the tag team championship.
Shayna Baszler down the line.
They got to split up.